this is a mentality that's really wrong with the world right now, and this is why the destruction of the environment continues to go on the way we treat nature. It can't go on, it has to stop.